Welcome, Church LV. It is Thursday night. Come on, worship night. Come on, worship team, band. Are you excited for this? This is amazing. I just want to welcome you, and whether you're on Facebook or YouTube, I'd ask you, if you're new to, go ahead and join the Church LV, channel. And Facebook, do some shares. And Thursday nights have turned into a wonderful night. The response that we're getting, I'm personally getting responses, email or text messages or DMs on Instagram, that you enjoy a moment, because with all the stuff going on with our jobs, our families, in our world, it's good just to stop for a second and worship God. Can I hear an amen on that? It's not escaping anything. It's not ignoring what's going on. It's putting our eyes, come on, from where our help comes from. Lift up our eyes to Jesus. So that's what we're going to do. So I want to encourage you to create some space. I want to encourage you to fully engage. And I want to encourage you to stand up, to lift your hands, to clap, to respond, and let the presence of the Holy Spirit invade your space. That space may be your living room. It could be your driving in your car. It could be you're walking somewhere. Wherever your space is, allow Jesus, the precious Holy Spirit, to come and to worship and to engage with His presence. I want to pray, and we're going to worship. And I'm telling you, I'm going to worship on the front row, and I'm going to give God some glory, because I just need to engage with this presence. Are you ready? I'm ready. Father, right now, come on, can't we just all lift our hands? We just lift our hands right now, God. We just lift our hands and we say our help comes from You. I thank You, God, that You are the one, Lord God, that sent Your one and only Son, that whoever believes in Him should not perish but have everlasting life. And Lord, You said, God, when we praise You, You inhabit the praises of Your people. So let that anointing, the anointing, God, I know it's an old term, but the anointing of the Holy Ghost, the anointing of the Spirit of God, would fill our worship team, our musicians, our singers, our worship leaders, and fill all of us as we focus on You. We pray this in the mighty name of Jesus. Come on, give me a big amen in that chat room. Amen.
Break into the wild. a longing that reaches past the stars. There's an answer to every question. There's a name. There's a hope flowing through these veins. And there's a voice that echoes through the pain. And there's an ember ready for the flame. There's a name.
Fix our eyes. Oh, never let me down. You've kept your promises. Oh God, I know you will never leave me. No weapon formed against me will prosper. No, no. Yeah, yeah. You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. Let me hear you say it.
You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down.
Come on, let's all sing. Come on, come on, ready?
You're never gonna,
come on, everywhere.
You're never gonna let,
come on, we're not gonna stop right now. We're gonna keep worshiping. Here we go, ready?
You're never gonna let,
make a prophetic proclamation right now. Come on, God, you're never going to. You ready?
No.
Here we go. God, there is no shadow and turning in you. We declare, God, that you are light, and in you there is no darkness at all. We declare that our God who is good is working on our behalf. We declare right now that our worship is opening up the heavens over our houses right now. Oh, I feel something right now. I feel it in your living room. I feel it in your bedroom. I feel it in your car. We feel it right now in the name of Jesus. Darkness has got to go. Your presence is here, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit, you're here right now. Come on, wherever you are, come on and lift your hands right now. Right now, you're probably watching your TV, maybe it's on your phone, lift your phone like this, but let's lift our hands right now. Father, we lift our hands and we declare, God, that you're good. We declare that you're for us, not against us. We declare that no weapon formed against us shall prosper. We declare, God, that we are church in unity. We declare, God, that you are moving on behalf of your people. We declare that right now. Woo, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. There's somebody that's been having a heart palpitation because of the stress of what's going on. The Lord's healing your heart right now, your heart palpitation, your irregular beat of your heart. God's healing you right now. Receive that healing in Jesus' name right now. Receive that right now. I'm getting this very strong high blood pressure. It's a lady. I think you're about 42 years of age and you're battling high blood pressure, and even the medication is not regulating your blood pressure. Come on, we speak healing to you right now. We speak healing and peace to you right now in the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you that you're healing your people because you're good. Because by your stripes, we were made whole. We declare that right now. We declare in the midst of racial, Lord, tension and injustice that we're still going to declare, come on, church, that God, you're still good. That you're merciful and you're just and you're right. God, let us be that church that begins to raise up the banner of Jesus. We pray this right now. Come on, in that matchless name of Jesus. Come on, in this moment right now as we transition, we're not done with worship. We're going to continue to worship, but we just want to give you an opportunity right now to join us with what we would call generosity in the church, or partnership. Very simply, there's three ways for you to give. It's on the screen beneath you, but the easiest way is just to take out your phone and text to 84321. Text any amount to 84321 and join us and help us to continue through YouTube, Facebook, online, through social media. come on to declare the goodness of God. This worship night is because of your generosity. And I just want to say thank you so much for helping us reach our city, reach our community. Thank you that you are being a part of what I believe a moving, progressive church that is multi-ethnic, multi-generational, multi-economic, bringing the kingdom of heaven down to earth. And we summarize it this way. We're all about leading people to encounter new life in Jesus. That's what we're about. So you join us. There's three ways for you to give. Go ahead, just ask God what you should do. Come on, join us right now. No amount is too small. And whatever God puts on your heart, come on. Those of you that maybe you're gonna give your tithe and your offering right now for the weekend, but whatever you do, just listen to what God is saying in regards to generosity. I wanna pray for you. Now we're gonna get back in to worship. Father, I thank you for your people that are trusting you with their finances. Lord, I pray on this night that this would be a night for people that say, this is the night I stepped up and I said, God, yes, I trust you even in my and with the money. I pray, God, you continue to open up the windows of heaven. I pray for provision and jobs to be given. I pray, God, people would see that your church, Church LV, is making a difference in the community. And Lord, as we continue to worship, as we continue to give you glory, again, let your manifest presence fill the place that we are tonight, unashamedly. Lord, we declare signs, come on, church, wonders and miracles to be released to every man and every woman that's believing you, Lord. We thank you. In Jesus' name. Come on, if you believe that prayer, say a big amen. Amen, amen. Now, let's continue to worship.
Every heart, I worship you. I worship.
never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working.
Surrounded by you. opportunity that we're able to worship you in spirit and in truth.
All your promises
are yes and amen.
Give God some glory. Come on, give God some glory. Give God some glory. Come on, let's not stop. Come on, put your hands together. Come on in the chat room right now. His faithfulness, His promise. Pastor, what is His promise? I was just kind of caught up in worship. I want to say it to you this way. I'm grateful for Adrian and the leadership team and all these incredible men and women, because this is not production. This is worship. We are worshiping, come on, the living Jesus. He's alive. Come on, He's real, and He's there for you right now. I want to give God a 5-second praise break right now. I want to go back into that. His faithful and His promises and all that. Faithful you are, yeah. Faithful where you will be. You say, well, Pastor, what promises? Here's the promise. Are you ready? I asked God down there. I said, God, what? And He said, say this. Tell the people I promise I will never leave them. Come on, I never forsake them. This is the promise that we need to believe. Because somebody said it up here. In the fiery furnace, there was 3 men, but a 4th man showed up. In your unemployment, come on, He's there with you. Come on, in the sickness and disease, when they say there's no hope, He'll never leave you and never forsake you. When everybody's forsaken you, when your father and your mother forsake you, then the Lord will bring you up again. I'm ready to declare the same God that brought Israel out of Egypt, the same God that delivered people in the past, is the same God that will deliver us, because He's faithful. Faithful you are. Give God praise one more time. Come on, give God praise. See, I grew up in old church. When the worship hit and the people began to sing, people started running. People started shouting. And I didn't understand it when I was a kid. I'm like, oh, they're emotional. Oh, but what I do understand now is they were running and they were shouting because they realized that the same God that was with Moses, the same God that was with Joshua, the same God that brought the children, the same God is the same God that is with them. And if He did it once, come on somebody, He'll do it again. If He healed once, come on somebody, He'll do it again. If He delivered once, He'll do it again. If He's a breakthrough God then, He's a breakthrough God now. Woo! Yeah. Oh yeah. You're faithful. You're faithful. Faithful. You're so faithful. Yeah. Just like that. Just like that. Faithful. You're ready? Faithful. Yeah. Ever. You will be. Come on. Can you sing it right now?
Faithful.
You are.
You are.
Faithful will you be. Come on. One more time, sing it. Faithful you are. Come on, ready?
Faithful you are.
faithful forever you will be.
Faithful
you are.
Faithful you are.
All the promises of God. Are you ready? Come on, all your promises. Sing it with me.
All your promises are yes and amen. All your promises are yes and amen.
So Lord, tonight we conclude and we all declare that your promises are yes and amen. We declare that you're for us and not against us. We declare no weapon formed against us is going to prosper. And every tongue that rises up in judgment, you shall condemn. We declare that the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus, we declare the blood of Christ has made us holy, set apart. We're royalty. We're children of the Most High God. We declare that right now. And Lord, I just speak encouragement, strength, and life to my brothers and sisters. Thank you for a great worship night that we get to give you glory. And Lord, in the name of Jesus, we declare that you will bring us through. In Jesus' name. Right before we sign off, I know some of you maybe just jumped in. But if you want to join with us in generosity, simple way to give is just to text 84321, any amount. And you could join us in this partnership, financially contributing. There's other ways to give. And also I want to remind you, if you like this night, don't forget to join us. Come on, this coming weekend, Saturday night, Sunday morning, online campus. God is moving to Church LV. For myself and my wife, Wendy Perez, the rest of the pastor's staff, all these beautiful dream teamers and volunteers, I say thank you for worshiping with us. We want to pray God's richest, incredible blessings on you in Jesus' name. Come on, can we say a big amen in the chat rooms, big amen on Facebook and YouTube? God bless you. Thank you for joining us. We love you.